Jackson.
It's weird, and it doesn't
make sense. Do you have any idea how long these rules are in your life?
Maybe next time you try to drown someone, we'll first make sure he's not a demigod who can swim.
Luke,
turns out you're not the only half-blood who's hard to kill. You know, prophecy.
What prophecy? What are you talking about?
You don't know. Well, add that to the long list of things your buddy Kyron hasn't shared with you. Kyron, Mr. D, all the rest. They don't care about us. To them, we're just kids. A bunch of pawns meant to be pushed around, told what to do. I'm not the only half-blood who thinks so.
Think about it.